Apple lovers rejoice. Tomorrow's the first day of apple picking at Beak Skiff in Lafayette. They're going to be open for outdoor dining along with general store shopping and all things 1911. They put COVID-19 protocols in place, so that means face coverings, social distancing, and more. It was earlier this month that a fire heavily damaged an apple barn, but thankfully the season will go on without it.